Debris from the submersible Titan is back on shore after its implosion that killed all five people on board. Mango pieces of the craft were brought ashore in Canada earlier this morning with hopes of assisting in the investigation. The emergency comes about a week after the U.S. Coast Guard announced the underwater vehicle had been found in pieces consistent with a catastrophic implosion. Deep sea robots completed the mission to get that debris back. The Titan was on an expedition to see the wreckage of the Titanic.